So what I'm saying is, that's like calling somebody a rat, but he's not in the paper. You say posted something. About something. But this is National Sex Offender Public Website. If I did something when I was 19 and went to jail for it, I will still be, you could never, ever unregister. It's not 10 years later. You know, once a sex offender, you're always a sex offender. Remember that. Accusations, you on some bullshit. On brick, I'ma always have more money than you, Aunt Glizzy. I'ma always have. Listen, this is a new patch, man. Fuck is you talking about? Yeah, I just, cause they wanna talk crazy, nigga. And I'm looking, y'all playing with my name, bro. Stop playing with my name, nigga.
They're gonna have a normal dick for $70. They're gonna have a dick like.
Man, you on the Chicago list. Hey, he told me I'm on the Chicago list. This worldwide. I just put in 60636. That's Chicago, you clown. Get your goofy ass out of here, nigga. The fuck are you talking about? You can't just pick this. You said what you said.
Just know, nigga, I ain't never registered for shit, nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
19-year-olds, 17, 18, 16, 15, nigga. They fucking each other, period, nigga. And I'm stamping that, nigga. I don't give a fuck how y'all feel, nigga. Fuck you talking about? But just know, nigga, I'm not a sex offender or a registered or anything. Yeah. Go on your live, Aunt Glizzy. Put it on your live. Post it on your page. Why you ain't posted on your page? Get your clout sucking ass out of here, nigga. Records from Illinois. Zero. Get your goofy ass on, nigga. Clown ass, nigga. He's a fucking goofy. Oh, G. You know, nigga try to play with my name, I'ma shut you down. And I'ma talk my shit. I'ma say what
like it, fuck you, unfollow me, unsubscribe, get off my page.
I'm proving to the world, you know, they'll try to run with it. They'll try to run in it. They will try to run with it, bro. Y'all would never do shit to fuck up my name, nigga, my image, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? I got kids. I love my kids, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Come here, Stink. What you talking about? Babies, nigga. Fuck what you talking about? Real father, though, nigga. All y'all nigga famous, nigga. Y'all don't even take care of y'all kids or nothing, nigga. Get y'all goof ass out of there. Yeah, nigga doing shit for views and likes. Fake ass shit niggas coming up with, nigga. Some bitch ass on. Go ahead. Go poop. Go stink.
That's all.
He gonna say it's on Chicago. Let's just say Cook County, right? What city is this, y'all? Chicago, right? I was 19. I was still in Chicago when I was 19, right? 60636. Post it. Watch this, y'all. Sex offender shit. Nigga try to play my name. National Sex Offender Public Records. Zero records from Illinois. First name begins with Simone. Last name begins with Lewis. There were unavailable. Yes. Stop playing with me and I'm done talking. I don't want to hear it no more. So for everybody that want to play with me or play with this internet shit, and go off a nigga that make it a picture or something and putting your name and doing whatever they doing or whatever they doing.
make it make sense, man. You can't call a motherfucker nothing without no solid information, man. I was convicted. Oh, that's crazy.
I just put you on up. They talked about Jesus. They didn't talk about rats.
What the hell you? What the hell you got going? To? I don't know what the fuck I said. What the hell y'all talking about?
Man, Aunt Glizzy posted up like I was a sex offender or something. What the fuck?
Man, we already know you ain't that, man.
He said you spilled it.
Let motherfuckers talk, man. You know the haters gonna talk anyway, folks.
Motherfucker ain't gonna talk when they put him up with fake sex offender shit like I'm a
You say like I'm a what? Man, we know you don't do that, twin nigga. That boy Fendi boy on that bitch floor.
Yeah, put his name in that motherfucker. Nigga wanna play with my name. Y'all get mad at me. Lil J and all these niggas getting called fucking punks, niggas snitching on niggas and everything. You nigga try to find anything to play with King Yeller. Like, what's up, G? They hate
man,
us.
Hey, you just,
they
hate like
us
I
so
said,
much,
you,
gang. They will come up with anything.
You just search that shit up. No records found. You good, gang. That what they gonna try to say, bro. Like you just said, all these folks doing all this crazy shit, bro. You just gotta keep being positive, bro. You going too crazy, bro.
Okay, man. New music on the way, new blog. They got me blocked on YouTube. I got about
three I'm signed to TMG, man. That nigga gave me 50,000, man. I'm signed to TMG. That's why all my shit dropping on this shit. I'm signed to TMG now, man.
Hey, Shot-Rack Human, man. You said you had some shit on that shit. Post that shit, man. I'm trying to play my name, man.
Man, they don't got shit at all.
This nigga and Glizzy. He just, what is he? What? I walk mainline in prison, state prisons, federal prisons. If I was a convicted pervert.
That should be, that should be everywhere. Convicted, that shit worldwide. They'll let you know if you own that.
Man, you can never go back on that, gang. You can never know where you go, gang. You got to register or you will be in jail.
Exactly. Not saying it like that, but you see what happened to Fendi, boy.
Yeah. But look, they got mad because I said this, KD. I said 19, 18, 17, 16, 15-year-olds are fucking each other in the hood. Am I lying or not, guys?
Oh, no. Oh, my mama, you ain't lying, but them bitches burnt.
They definitely ain't lying, boy.
On my mama, boy. That shit is crazy. You would think they had grown as hell, but that shit fucked up out there.
Niggas mad, bro. But they mad because I'm telling the truth. But you got Charles the White saying, I'll fuck your kid. You got this nigga saying this. You got Nicki Minaj married to a fucking pedophile, literally. And he got hella followers.
They got my boy.
Hella niggas right now. These record deal people signing, these labels niggas signed to. Do background checks on these niggas is snitches and chomos, gang. And y'all
exactly. And guess what? They trying to find any type of way to get at you, gang. Cause you ain't. Guess what? You ain't snitch. You did what you had to do, folks. Like you ain't snitch. You ain't do no dumb shit. So they trying to find anything. For they don't got no records of you in jail. None of that shit, folks. You know what they trying to do?
But they mad. You know what they mad? Cause I said they be fucking niggas in the feds. They go on man time. When you're on man time, you could be a snitch, you could be anything, because you by yourself, nobody even checking you or even care what you got going on. You know what I'm saying? You're on man time. We don't know what you're doing. You're not affiliated with nothing. You're on man time. Niggas be crazy.
Yeah.
The Illuminati pedophiles, gang.
Cap.
Illuminati, you niggas signing y'all. Oh, you breaking your neck to sign a record deal to a nigga that want to fuck you or that want to fuck your kid, bro. Stop playing.
No, no cap.
And Glizzy a goopy, gang.
Man, keep doing you, gang. They trying to fuck up your name, so you know you ain't got nothing.
Hey, man, subscribe to my YouTube channel, man. King Yella Against All Odds, man. I'll be dropping on the daily. King and my other, my backup page, King Yella 073. Me and Mama Ling, Ling Ling and King Yella. Yeah, subscribe to Mama Ling shit. Mama Ling YouTube channel. Just go to all my channels, man. The kids, everything. Follow us. Follow Ayo KD. Tap in. Y'all know what's going on. For real. Shout right humor. Shout right humor. Shout right humor. Shout right humor. Dropping jewels on all these foul ass niggas, gang. Niggas been trying to find so much dirt on King Yella, folks. That shit not gonna hold up a juvenile court, man.
Hey, stop look, playing I'm saying to TMG, man. Yella, keep your head up. We got this shit. You good, folks.
TMG the label, man. And if y'all don't believe me and y'all don't fuck with me, nigga, unsubscribe, get off my channel, unfollow me, nigga. Other than that, nigga, I appreciate everybody that really walk with me and y'all understand what's going on. They gonna always hate. The negative gonna always come with this shit. They talked about Jesus, so they gonna talk about King Yella. You feel me? At the end of the day, man, listen, man. I came home and I done surpassed a lot of niggas, man. A lot of niggas. You feel me? They hate to see a nigga, a black nigga from the trenches come from nothing to doing something. You feel me? They don't like that shit. Oh, you a snitch. Oh, you a freak. You a pedophile. You a this. You that. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on, man. You a bitch. You this. You that. You that, man. And half of y'all that's on here, man. Half of y'all that's on here, gang, or people that y'all look up to following. Go put the nigga's name in that database. I just showed the world my name in that database, gang. Ain't nothing on my name, so don't even play with me. I said what I said. Diamond, what he got in his hand over there? Get him off the goddamn thing.
What?
Poopy. Strong ass baby, you done broke the goddamn. All right, but one thing for sure is, nigga, I'ma clip my name.